In this video, we will show how the new block attribute manager allows us to modify the attributes of a block in a very intuitive and fast way. A block can contain attributes. In this example, we see a tree that contains three different types of attributes, and each of them are completed. Others, on the other hand, only have two complete attributes of the three that it contains, but we could complete them. However, not all attributes are important to be seen on a technical level. Some may only serve as a reference or provide extended information of an element with the aim of being exported to an Excel sheet, for example. Ares Commander offers us the Block Attribute Manager command that can be executed quickly with the keyboard shortcut BAM. So, we can see, for example, that this block has been inserted in the drawing 38 times. At the same time that we select an attribute, we press Edit, and we indicate that it is a hidden attribute. We will do the same with the next one. Now we see only one attribute, when in reality the block contains more. In this other tree, we see that no information appears, simply because the first attribute is empty. We're going to complete it. On the other hand, the Block Attribute Manager command allows us to navigate through the different blocks that are in the project, differentiating the model space from the different sheets of paper space. This command allows us to even change the order of the attributes to reorganize them within the block without the need to exploit it. Among other options, we can change the default value of an attribute. In the case of the date, we can see that the default value is 3x, and we can edit it to use another configuration. Thus, whoever has to fill in this information will have a guide on how the value should be represented. These changes do not affect the values that the block has previously entered in said attributes. It only affects the blocks that will be imported from that moment. Another option that we will find in Ares Commander is that the value of the attributes we will be able to modify directly from the properties palette, which will save us a lot of time when editing and adding information to our project. To learn more about the tools that Ares Commander offers for blocks and blocks with attributes, do not forget to visit the extensive help offered by the software.